This is a feedback demonstration on how to properly insert links for reviews and feedback. These are internal links for Amazon. Within the FeedbackWhiz software, you're going to click on Campaigns, then Template Manager. Within the template, you can create or edit existing templates. Select a sample template to edit. We are going to show you how you can create your own custom buttons instead of using linkable text. On the left, erase the linkable text, then go to Show Variables. For example, to insert a product review link, select the link that you want to use and click on the Insert into Editor. Back out in the editor, you will see that it has been inserted. To make the text look like an image button or a clickable button that links, you'll want to go to the website thebuttonfactory.com. Here you can type the text that you want to use, for instance, leave product review. This will then generate the button on the right. Within the site, you can adjust the shadow, text, size, style, and more. Make all adjustments here before you right-click on the button and select Copy Image. Back on the FeedbackWhiz template builder, you will then replace the text, Leave Product Review. Remove the text after the two colons and before the two brackets. After you have removed the text, you can right-click Paste or Control-V to paste the button into the location. This will insert the button you created into the template. It is now a clickable link. On the right preview pane, you can now click on the button, which will then take you to the Amazon login screen. Once you are signed in, clicking the button will take you directly to the product review page. Save the template. Then send yourself a test email. This is a sample of the test email that you would receive. Here you will want to double check the formatting, layout, and the clickable link all work. Click on the link in the test email. If working correctly, it should take you to the review page. As long as it is clickable, then you know it is working. Some of the mistakes that people make on the template editor is they try and change the button text, font, size, color, or resize it. And all that should be done out at the button factory prior to pasting the button in the template. Making any changes to the button or image in the FeedbackWhiz editor can mess up the link and cause it to not work correctly. Best practice is to not modify the button or image once it has been pasted in the template editor. Please check out feedbackwhiz.com for a free 30-day trial with no credit card required, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.